Alright. Alright, guys, we're back in the Fallout universe. Yeehaw!
Well, how are you doing, Nick?
I don't know, I'm doing fine. Well, of course I know how I'm doing, but... Stop fiddling around with things, Dad. Concentrate. So, Dad, a second ago, I just logged onto Skype, and you just told me that you broke your leg.
I only sprained it.
Fine. Okay, you didn't break it, it's fine.
Yeah, nothing exciting happened.
Let me see.
You won't be able to do any running,
all
I guess.
Right, now. We're gonna be doing something full next time. Trail
so, cut back to Sunny Smiles, Cowboy, Cowgirl.
Give it a try.
Sunny Boy.
Yeah.
So, all right. So you got the flowers now, the ingredients to make healing powder.
All right,
you're progressing.
All it takes to make a recipe is the right ingredients and the right know-how.
At this rate, you're probably going to go to the next town in the next sort of couple of episodes.
And ammo, maybe.
Probably the next one.
It's all the same idea. You just need to find the right place to set up shop.
I haven't hit it yet, but I believe so.
I hope that's enough to get you started.
Well, the pace of the game so far has been slow, but... Hope I mean, I guess that's the beginning of every game.
Yeah, but now I'm getting down to cover and all those guys then. I very fast get out of the town, then.
Yeah, I can imagine that. You just want to explore everything. So you're back at the Prospector Saloon? Is that what it's called? Yes, it is. Oh, and you're talking to Easy Pete, who is an old man sitting outside. And he's telling you about the guys who shot you in the head. The guy who shot you in the head. Other folks in town are word of advice, though. Catch up with him. Can't be trusted. Well, you don't say.
Why call this Pete?
So he's a prospector. No. Poking around old buildings for. Tech, metal, and stuff you can sell. What? Have you gotten any good guns on you?
I don't think so. Broken.
No? Near worthless. What about the one you're using now? It's the cowboy repeater? Cowboy shotgun? What's it called?
Good money. Caravan.
Nope.
Oh, yeah, that's right, caravan shotgun, that's right.
Way out east by the river.
Okay, so it's just basically telling you about... No, I didn't even see what he... He's telling you about stuff for the town and the NCR.
That isn't so long.
Stop messing around with things in your room! Stop opening and closing doors! Just that they make you
part of them. Stop saying... Sure that my parents didn't come in. They're not going to do that.
The
NCR
keeps the Legion away. About the Legion? Oh.
They're slavers.
Or Kaiser.
Led by a guy named Caesar. Or Kaisar.
Well, sure if it's Latin, then you say Kaiser, because C is pronounced K and V is pronounced W.
The NCR beat them back.
True fact.
The NCR didn't or couldn't finish.
So he's talking about Hoover Dam, which is one of the.
Legion's got its strength back.
About the battle. Everything in this game, in the end game, is revolved around Hoover Dam because that's the big energy source.
We've
been hearing stories about legionaries in the game. Anyway.
Yeah, it's also in the real world.
I know that.
I've been there.
Really?
Yeah.
Cool. I didn't know you'd ever been to America.
And then there's all that clean water lying in Lake
Mead.
I was in California, then took it up to Arizona, then down to Nevada for a little bit of Las Vegas, and then went back to California.
Okay, a little bit of Las Vegas. It sounds like you were gambling. I can't believe that you did that.
No, we weren't even allowed to see my dad gamble.
No.
How strict it was.
I know. That's because you were under 18, so you can't go into the casino and gamble. Isn't that right?
Well, we lived in a hotel with the casino, so it was necessary to walk through the casino, but you weren't allowed to stop.
Okay, fine. Whoa, what were they going to do, shoot you?
The doorman just moved up here. Would you please move? Oh my god, I'm distracted by this.
This is football? What are you doing? You're playing football, you're just kicking it around.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, right. Back to the...
Yeah, back by, I don't know what happened there. So, you've been in pool. I think I know what's gonna... Oh, God, you get distracted, so... Oh, I thought you were gonna play pool or something. But, so you've been... I didn't know that. I'd like to go to Hoover Dam. When they built... Ooh, and this is one of the... Done. What are you doing?
accidentally hit it, I think. That, or I just wanted to shoot Cup.
Why do you want to shoot him?
I know who he is, and I know I want to shoot him.
No, okay. So you play through the game, you know what's going to happen. God dang it, Destiny!
I haven't played through the game, and this is pre-recorded, so of course I know what's going to happen.
Well, that's true, but I mean, so that's Joe. He's an MC...
Joe Cop.
Yeah, Joe Cop.
Well, you've been
so this is Trudy, she's kind of like the leader of the town. Well, kind of. She's
the town mother.
Yeah, the innkeeper.
It's the place, man.
I saw a documentary about Hoover Dam. Did you know that 107 people died because of it?
About a week ago, this traitor Ringo comes into town.
Did you know that Boulder City was created as a place for the workers that built Hoover Dam where they could sleep and stuff?
I didn't know it was Boulder City, but I know that it was still built, but so yeah.
And you can also go to Boulder City in here, but there's not a lot of it left because spoilers. Actually, no, we're not going to spoil that because.
That's not our way. It's
just a hole in the ground, basically. No, not a missile. A missile didn't hit it. I don't think so. I don't know if I've talked about this on a previous episode. I probably haven't, but I told you about this. But Nevada and in general, sort of the entire Mojave Desert area. And the area around New Vegas was actually one of the places in the U.S. that got, in the Fallout universe, that got hit with the least amount of nuclear missiles. Because of a guy that you'll meet later on that you probably know who is.
Yeah, and you need to stop talking else you'll start
spoiling. I'm not starting spoiling anything! Just be confident. I know what I'm talking about, and we're gonna see later on.
I don't trust you!
No, of course you don't. So, basically, are you going to help Ringo?
Yeah, but I want to complete all the side quests too soon.
Yeah, of course you do. Of course you do.
But actually, I haven't even completed the Ringo? Yeah, sure.
Ringo,
Chris, yeah.
God, that's what I said, I told you. Oh my god, did you just move on without... That's one of the biggest quests in Good Springs. Dead.
Yeah, I move on so I can, complete all the small side quests in that quest. But
okay.
Yeah, and I didn't realize that she only had so much of caps, so that's why I'm trying to sell everything.
Yeah, she doesn't have that much, but oh my god, you didn't realize. Are you just gonna sell her stuff even though she can't pay?
No, I take it back.
Oh, you realize it. Yeah. You got a lot of crap on you.
Of course. You learned me to loot everything.
Well, yeah, I guess. That's just one of the amazing powers of me. I teach people, I should say, around me to loot everything around them. But actually, in the main quest... Oh, sorry about that. That was a horrible note. I have a tin can here, so sorry about that. That just interrupted me. Anyway. In the main quest, without spoiling too much, at some point, you have to go to Boulder City, to take care of some people. But you'll see that in a sec. I don't know if you've gone that far in the main quest. But what happened to me was that I just skipped that part, because I went straight to New Vegas, and I just skipped like half of the, well, not half of the main quest, but a load of the main quest.
Yeah, you do that a lot, don't you?
Yeah, I did that with one of the DLCs as well, that you're gonna probably play through.
Yeah, at some point, when I get high enough level.
Yeah. Yeah.
The first time I played Fallout New Vegas, I accidentally went into one of the...
Basically, you asked me when you got the thing, so, can you see any robots early on in the game? I was like, no, not really. I mean, the first robot, really, that you can sort of get as a companion, out of two... robots there are. There's six companions in the game. Six humans, two robots, I think. Probably. Don't quote me on that. But You had to have sort of quite a high repair skill to get Ringo out of this mess. You'd have a decent reputation. But then you were like the next day. Springs.
I'd even set you up. Actually, like I think it was the same day.
Course, yeah, probably the same day. Like, powder gangers, man. Hey, it's not hard at all to find a robot. I just found one here, and I was like, what? You've got that high repair? No, it's just lying around. Really? Yeah, it was in the missile silo. You said, like, but people, yeah, you're in a DLC area where you're supposed to be level 25 or higher.
Yeah.
Then you were like, no, but it's fine, it's very easy, I can probably go on. Yeah, you haven't met the markman yet. Okay.
Powder gangers is what they call themselves.
You're still in the silo part. That's some horrible people you meet later on.
Not much, other than they're a bunch of freeloaders who expected a few rounds on the house.
But talking about you...
Actually, I think the lighting right now is a little bit funny on her, but that's maybe just me. Accident.
That's ominous. How long have you been talking with her? What the fuck?
Like I said, I'm getting all the low.
Kind of god dang it. It's not low when you ask her what the hell is sort of over there, and she tells you, oh, god's sake. Dad, you can cut some of this out. God damn it, we want to see action, man.
Then on the long playthrough.
That whole area is
a lot of action.
Yeah, you're right. There's not much action in our sort of commentary. But talking about you injuring your leg, I also told you this, but just so people know, I'm also kind of sick today. But the leader was talking about the strip. This morning, early on. Then I was just like, I can't move. My back is really sore.
Yeah.
And I've stayed in bed ever since.
I think my ankle is twice the size of my other ankle.
That's disgusting. You can't help it, but it's still disgusting. I just imagine a big swollen up. That reminds me, there's a worm in Africa. I've heard about this. It may just be an urban legend, but I don't think it is. But there's a worm that floats in rivers in Africa where if it gets into your legs, they swallow up giant size. Yeah. That must be a horrible way to get some sort of disease or something like that in Africa. Just your leg swallowing up. They call it the elephant something, because it's obviously
worm.
Very creepy. No, one
of the most disgusting,
saloon 7 years ago. Oh god, we're going back to the saloon. Some people have said it's
but no one knows who it was. Worms. That's a worm that grows in your... I can't remember what the path of the body is called in English, sorry guys. But it eats most of the food, so you don't obtain so much energy and gain so much weight.
Oh, that's a tapeworm. They are lovely. Disgusting, but lovely.
Yeah.
I think the longest tapeworm was recorded, hang on, Google. The longest tapeworm.
Hey, wait, I want to actually... I opened the computer. Now, and I don't want to get fed camera, so I close it before I start hacking. Oh, so I thought.
What do you mean? Get
karma.
Why don't you want to get bad karma? That's a weird thing. I don't care about bad karma really. The second, what's the biggest tapeworm ever found in a live person, and what does a tapeworm look like? Google images. Jesus Christ. Yahoo Answers. Blah 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 blah. Apparently this guy says it was 39 meters or 128 feet. But he finds it doubtful. I find it doubtful that he's answered on Yahoo Answers. Jeez. This should be on.
Actually, a lot of fun. You might find the same answer at Wikipedia.
Probably. I don't think there's a Wiki. That's not how Wikipedia works. It's not a page where it says, maybe. Hang on. Tapeworm. Wikipedia. Tapeworm infection. Hang on, no, actually I'm gonna look up worm parasite. Oh my god, that's disgusting. I'm gonna go away now. Search that on Google, don't search that, that's horrible. Jesus, oh no, I feel so sorry for people who get the worm. Oh, that's Ringo, oh shut up Ringo.
That's
god. It swallowed like 5 times the
size. And also, that's a lot of tongue again. I'm actually not sure I kill a single creature in this episode.
Sorry about
that.
You just have ended the episode with sort of a tuning black, and then it just so people don't get mad. It lights up again.
Let's say we start over with a friendly game of
caravan. And that's all for now, guys.
Yeah, I just ended it in
Yeah, but really, guys, don't rub up elephant tapeworm thingy.
I hear he's afraid I'll shoot him down through one of the windows when I see him.
Did you look it up?
And he's right.
No, you said it bigger like problem once his friends show up. 10 seconds ago.
There's no way I can handle all of them in a gunfight.
Let's see. I'm gonna lay low for as long as I can. You're talking to Ringo about fighting.
I've got no chance against the gang on my own.
NCRCF.
I
know, but they come from the the North Californian.
The NCR.
Yeah, I know the NCR Correctional Facility. It's NCRCF, and they're all prisoners. Some of the other people. Sorry, that's a spoiler. That's just law, Dad. Don't.
Yeah, we already knew it. Drew told us this too once.
You did.
Start with sunny smile.
Yeah, okay, fine.
She's been friendlier than most around here.
So, you've agreed to help Ringo deal with the Power Gangers, and your new objective is to talk to Sunny Smiles about fighting the Powder Gangers. That reminds me, I wanted to ask this before. How the hell did you close your door? Can you reach your door from there? How are you gonna... Are you gonna...
I won't have the Vegas.
Is it like... Is it... Close it.
No.
Is it like... Yeah. A closet, and you can just like you close the closet door.
I don't live under the stairs.
No.
That's room right next to me. But I think I'm missing 1 centimeter or something like that for my desk and my door handle. So, and I can go a little bit longer with my headset. So.
Okay, so lock picking. You're opening a lock. Stay. Yeah. Stay calm. Stay down. Just sit.
And for some weird reason, I tried to force the lock.
Why did you force the lock? Now it's broken, you idiot!
I didn't know what it did, I'm so sorry.
Oh, and the video ended. Why did you leave that in? Couldn't you just have restarted it and then cut it out? Nah, that's weird. Before you guys go, I should tell you that a new series will come up on the channel soon. And there's gonna be coming, and we are gonna upload a promo episode very soon. The first episode of a new series that we spent a lot of time working on. Shut up, Dad.
And for one, something I haven't edited.
No. Actually, it's me. I edited it this time. And it's a brand new series. We're going to talk more about it. It's great. We put a lot of time into this. So.
Project Omega coming soon.
Oh, why did you... Thank God.